Well, I'm standing at Streatham, and there seems to have been a really, really bad car accident around here. According to some people, there's a car upside down in the road. So, yes, as you can see, the car is upside down. There are a number of fire engines here and police officers as well. The road is completely closed. Streatham Hill. It's about 10 o'clock at night. This is Monday. Monday the 13th of September. Well, just asked a few people about the occupant of the car, and no one seems to know how the person's doing. This is really terrible. I mean, there's crowds of people gathered all round, and the road is completely closed. The bus drivers have no clue what they're doing. They just have to turn around. Okay, well, I'm just going to be hanging around here to see what happens for a little while, because I'm trying to get home, and see what materializes. Looks like they're trying to cut the person out of the car, as far as I can see. Yeah, looks like the fire crew are trying to cut this occupant out of the vehicle. Car is completely upside down. Yeah, Monday, 13th September. It's about 10:30 p.m. The road is completely closed. Although some cars seem to be getting through now.
The younger boy.
Well, the fire engines have just left. The car is still in the road, as you can see. But the fire engines have left, so I'm assuming that they've now managed to cut the occupant out of the vehicle. But the vehicle, as you can see, remains upside down, overturned. It's an Audi, according to one of the people I'm standing with. And the car is still in the middle of the road. We're at Streatham, just opposite the bus station, Streatham. Yes, this is the vehicle. I'm on the other side of the road now, recording. And you can see a better view of the car. Looks like an Audi TT. And you've still got the police here. Apparently the driver is still perfectly okay. He's in the ambulance now. The road is getting clear. And looks like the police are just checking the vehicle to see, the usual checks. Got loads of police still. At least the road is completely open now again now. Traffic can get through at last. So I'd like to get home. Well, the occupant is in the ambulance now, so he's still alive, thank goodness. I'm going home now.